Hello.
How's things?
Great, never been better.
Well, I'm glad, really.
New job?
Yeah, it's a start. Look, I'm sorry about... I've made a lot of mistakes.
Yeah, you have. But who hasn't? And you seem to be getting your life back on track now.
Yeah, I am. Max, take care of yourself.
Yeah, you too.
Have you seen my keys?
No, sorry. Where's Louise?
She's at business dinner. I had a go for her at work today.
Seeing him is not one of the perks of the job.
You can cope, though. Because, I mean, yeah, you can't.
I saw Max as well. Him and Clare are blissfully happy.
Not your problem.
He congratulated me on getting my life back on track.
Yeah, which you are.
Yeah, I know. I'm still no nearer to proving Claire's a lying, manipulative cow. You know, she's got her claws stuck so far into Max, she needs surgically removing.
Leave him to it.
Right, you ready to go?
How about a night in instead?
I'll go and get us a takeaway. Yeah, Chinese okay for you two?
Don't stay in because of me. I'm not going to hit the bottle.
Actually, you're doing me a favour.
Hey! We were going to see that romantic comedy.
Yeah, well, I go and see a movie when you know exactly what's going to happen. Boy and girl in love, boy and girl fall out, big trauma, they get back together, the end. Like a bit of realism to my movies.
Oh, what, like Superman Returns?
Yeah, basically, yeah.
Ruined your evening again.
Hey, Mum, come on,
we can have a night out any time. Much rather staying with you. I know that's a lie, but thank you anyway.
You always get the best jobs. Drink?
Yeah. I'm still not sure about this vodka promotion.
We got a great deal on the vodka. We can't lose. Plus, students will pay anything. They think they're getting something for free.
We'll see.
You got no faith in me.
Hey, of course I've got faith in you.
I saw you talking to Mel before. What does she want?
Nothing. Just bumped into each other. She's doing good, actually. Getting on with her life.
Funny. She had a real go at me the other week.
You never said.
Oh, I didn't want to worry you. You know, you were away. But whatever she says, she's always going to think I'm an evil witch.
Do you want me to say something to her?
No. No, there's no point. She's never going to change her mind about me. As long as you're on my side.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about that.
I feel sorry for her, though. I've got you, this place. She's got nothing.
Just goes to show you get what you deserve in life, doesn't it?
Ain't that the truth?
Starting early.
What? We're students, never too early. Buy one, get a double free. Just for real.
Is there in black and white?
Right, nice one. Get them stacked up then.
Hey!
That's on.
Lads. Do you want some drinks? Get us some drinks.
We've got a special promotion on vodka.
For a pint, even your watered down stuff. Boys?
Yeah, beer please, mate.
I'll have a consonant please, Carol.
And a beer for Joe.
There's nothing wrong with our beer.
I think I need the toilet.
Ooh, there it goes.
Lads, do me a favour, keep an eye on him, he's smashed already.
Yeah, we'll do, mate.
So no Sophie tonight?
We're not joined at the hit.
But he'll be shackled to the bed when he gets back. Gone AWOL, ain't you, son? Ignore him. Just because you're in a grown-up relationship, there are worse things.
Yeah, like only having one woman to sleep with for the rest of your life.
Depends what woman. Hey.
From what I've heard, getting to sleep with any woman's a challenge for you. Zoe.
Go away.
How many times do I have to apologise for the way I treated you?
I cried myself to sleep every night for months because of you, but you've no idea about any of that, have you? Cheeky chappy Joe. He doesn't care who he hurts as long as he's all right.
That was the old joke. And I might look the same, but in here, there's a whole new me waiting for the chance to show itself.
You? Hidden depths? I've seen deeper puddles in the car park. Sorry, I didn't mean to. interrupt.
We haven't.
I'd rather be dead than get back with you. Zach!
What?
Get some help, quickly!
Is he breathing?
I can't tell.
Come on, mate, let's see, tell me, let's see.
Do you know any first aid? CPR?
What's going on?
Zach?
I don't think he's breathing.
Phone ambulance.
He's completely gone.
Phone 999 now!
Zach?
Zach, you hear me, mate?
What service do you
have? Ambulance. We need an ambulance.